Just under four to go in this first quarter. Bazemore is short, but it's put down beautifully.
Golden State is down, but they are not out of it. They are fighting.
Hey, so the major minute guys don't have to re-enter the game. Woo. Kelly Oubre, you miss, and he will flush it home.
Against Steph. Two defenders go with him, and Kelly Oubre just shifting, moving around the three-point line. And Jackson jumped, and that was a bad decision because Kelly Oubre is coming.
Travels, put the ball back in the hands of Golden State.
Well, here's the thing that made Golden State so tough to guard was the backdoor cut that time.
Can't tell they played last night. They're playing with good energy. Wanamaker tries to draw a foul, doesn't get it, but Oubre with the follow and the flex.